That might be one of those bigger ones. Just saw a tail in the shadows. Not bad. Not a bad fish. Like, it took a moment to even realize he was hooked. Not a beast, but a good fish for this pond. Okay, Don, back up. Got my dog with me today. He's a little curious about this whole fishing thing. There we go. Nice fish. Jig's really in there. Goodness. There we go. Not bad. I can live with that. Get a weight while we're at it. Okay, I'm going to guess almost 3, but not quite. Huh, what do you know? 3 pounds, 2 ounces. I'll take it. Nice fish.
Pretty deep day so far. It's a very sunny one, and you'd think that would make the fish kind of cautious, but there are actually a lot of good-sized fish up cruising in the shallows. Really, the secret to today to getting these sort of fish, this fish weighed in at 3 pounds, 2 ounces, is really almost sight fishing them as they cruise through the shallows. Again, today they're fairly active, and that's probably because right now we have some sunny weather, but tonight a cold front's coming through.
Go. Oh, and it got off. That's hard to believe. They so rarely get off on jigs, but I've had that happen twice today. Mostly because of this situation where the pig leg ends up getting in the way. But set those hooks harder, I guess. Seemed like an okay fish, too. Well, we won't give up too quick on this spot. Following it. Definitely interested. Looking. Oh, they see me. Oh, there's like 4 good fish there. We'll get this a little closer to where they can work it out. That is daunting. These 4 good bass appeared out of nowhere there. They're all cruising. But they're very cautious. And, oh, again! What is going on here? Oh, now they're all cruising off. Damn it. I don't know if you could see all those fish. They are good fish. But they're also very cautious fish. we go. Divider? Not a big fish, but got some guts. Not altogether a bad fish. I'll say in the 1.5 range, probably. Not bad. A pretty good day of it in general. Here we go. Just hooked one here. Not a bad fish. Monster either, but a nice little, I'd say 2-pounder, 1.5, 2-pound fish. Yeah, probably about more 1.5 than anything. Let the fishing companion have a taste. Want a taste, Dunk? There you go. Okay. He's been supporting me all day. He deserved that little taste.